Hey guys, welcome back. So yeah, we have to find the author Petriana. Well, it's quite simple. All you have to do is
come on now, you can't hold back. You can always talk to me, you know? Even if I'm not sending my signal.
Come down. Oh, look, he comes on the bench. Yeah, so you don't have to talk to the Ipa? Okay, climb the tree. Call tap because I said you're intruding on it. Well, we're not going to, we can't go there just yet till we get every feather. So we need P-Dolls and Talos. We've already got Starlys in last episode.
We found our victim who was posed like this. So let's think about that.
April was from its back.
It's always important to consider every little thing, but you know that.
P-Dolf eats, sleeps, and flies away. Ah, the P-Dolf seems like they flew away because we startled them. Sorry about that. Okay. Also, they'll be first time soon. Yeah. Okay, let's see how we can get them back. He's feeding the people full time about the fifth. Yeah. Try to do this one. Move up to see Pom in front of the stairs. Scraggy always playing in the park. Kicking was in it. Few pranks. Ever since Ball came to Scraggy. The boy's been friends ever since. Of course, it's pitch black. He's just like, nope, didn't see the necklace. Thanks. The pig filled with healthy energy. The pig, something you can eat, but the pig don't eat it. Don't. Come for both. Coin. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, Taylor, we can't take one of its feathers. We have to find one. Finan is its favorite pastime. So, doesn't look for stuff on the ground. Taylor. The necklace. No, not the one she's wearing. Slurp off the best taste tester. I don't want you to test my coffee, no way. Just like never mind. Feed off food and put the feather. Can't tell because of his mouth. So you know, like, just says about work. But okay, so let's talk to Josie McCall. That's Josie. Guess that's really cool. But Brandy forgets it immediately. Forgot his name. Oh, if you try to take a weapon with the feather, nothing happens, so... Investigate the Murkrow's nest.
Murkrow's nest could be up in this tree. Yeah. And it looks like no one's home. So, if we're going to investigate, I'll take a look. Let me know if it comes back.
Right, gotcha.
Here we go.
Okay. Quick time events. Famous Pikachu slips.
Now, is there any kind of evidence to be found in here? Oh, here we go. Hey, Tim! Found something!
Is that...
Pikachu! Yeah, basically Pikachu falls into you.
Thanks for the help.
You messed it.
I took a bit of a hit there. Now we have the evidence we need. Hmm. It looks like we were correct. The black feather that we found at the scene definitely came from a Murkrow.
Yeah. Michael takes a shiny shiny object.
Right, I get it. I'm sorry I entered your nest without asking. Anyway, you fought with Apom, right? You didn't, Tim, why don't you show it what we found?
This feather is yours, right?
It was lying next to the Apom that fainted. All right, so it was you.